I'm Irene Sankoff, and I'm the co-author of Come From Away.
And I'm David Hine, and I'm the other co-author and her husband. Come From Away tells the story of when 38 planes and thousands of passengers were diverted to the tiny community of Gander, Newfoundland, and the surrounding towns. The people were welcomed off the planes by the people here, and they gave them everything they possibly could.
Generosity in this story that happens in Newfoundland really rhymes with what it was like to be in New York on 9/12 and following. I think New Yorkers were their best self at that moment.
There were almost 7,000 people who landed here, and there was almost 9,000 people in town at the time, so we wanted to tell 16,000 stories in a 100-minute musical with 12 actors.
Suddenly,
you just can't tell the story without music.
There's very few moments where there's not music.
I have been struck by how much the audience wants to tell their story after the show. You walk through the lobby and everybody comes up and wants to talk about the show and what they were doing that day.
It's been truly humbling to know that we've touched people's lives with this story, because I know we were incredibly touched.
You found your heart, but never